The threat from terrorism in Australia is real. Homemade explosives and toxic weapons can be made from chemicals many of us deal with in our everyday work. But we can all contribute to keeping Australia safe and secure. The National Code of Practice for Chemicals of Security Concern explains practical things you can do to help keep chemicals secure in your workplace. If you sell or handle chemicals as part of your job, you can apply the tips from the code to help build a strong chemical security culture. Be aware of the risks and pay attention to suspicious activities. You might notice a customer who seems to be nervous or acting strangely, or a fellow worker who is acting suspiciously. It could be someone taking photos of the premises or paying too much attention to your security. Someone buying an unusual amount or odd combination of chemicals, but doesn't know their proper use. Missing stock. Or a customer wanting commercial quantities delivered to a residential address. Consider if there is anything odd about any online order. Have they made repeated orders in a short space of time? Emailed asking unusual questions or requesting a strange delivery address? Has the order come from an odd IP address or location? You know your workplace, and you know when something just doesn't feel right. Trust your instincts. Report your concerns to the National Security Hotline. You can help keep dangerous chemicals away from terrorists. Know the chemicals, know the risks, know the code. For a copy of the code, go to nationalsecurity.gov.au/chemicalsecurity.